693 divided by 7. 6 is less, therefore next. 69 is not less, therefore with 69. 7 multiply by which number is nearest to 69 but not greater. 7 multiply by 9, 63, okay, is not greater. Subtract 69 minus 63, 6. Next, 63, okay, multiply by 9, 63. Subtract 63 minus 63, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 693 divided by 7 is here.